Wow.
I know that man.
Damn! Merda! Get him!
Could be our man.
Which way did he go?
I see!
There! Merda! There! Put that dog down!
Haven't I seen?
Get him! There!
Who's so unfortunate this suits of funds by the sins?
I'm losing him! Got to hurry!
Annual meeting in the Grand Hall has been cancelled!
He's down! Now!
Stop now!
You're not allowed up here!
Get down,
or I'll
throw you down.
You belong down below.
Women. Grazie, grazie, messere. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
Sure,
Mama, help me! I don't want to be here anymore!
Oh, what do you think you're going?
Mucchio!
a nut.
There he is! Get him!
Let's go, Katrina. Show yourself! The apple and the mouse for your kids, a cripple! Stop acting like a baby.
Where are your balls?
Basta, basta, you're giving me a headache. This is your last chance, Katrina. The apples.
Katrina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The Maestro gains his prize because of me.
Muori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore!
A pleasure doing business.
Do you require a med?
That should heal quickly now.
Avviso! Due to the lack of available bots.
Ciao for now, then. Return, should you have
need. Subsequent plague.
I'm sorry.
The company of Foot is offering an extra.
We saw now the devotional landscape.
Basta!
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains
I'm going.
Just last month of his...
So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miserie nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
God, you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Kekko Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think... missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolò spoke of. Your husband's...
ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncover the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here. Where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
Get away!